The Dr. Fusion. Frequency.
Snake mouse.
I'm gonna sneeze. I'm not sure when. It's the worst.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Dragon Booster.
In another segment of Nintendo DS, why?
I would like to point out, it says humans and star dragons.
This breeding changed the color of their draconian bones to more dangerous and unstable energies. Clearly, this is a great sign. I don't even know what... if these sentences are supposed to be grammatically correct? Bo is the name of the hero.
Okay, I'm all right with this.
What is this game?
They're
different colors.
We just looked down a list of DS games and just picked a couple and just decided to try them. And this is what came up. Release the dragon!
I love it.
Okay. You have what it takes to be as powerful?
Wait.
Well, that was kind of...
Oh my god, it's so great!
Alright.
We have way too many DS games. This should just be a bit.
Yep,
or
definitely.
A whole segment.
Oh, definitely. Maybe that's you and I's bit is playing the worst DS game
because
you could possibly...
they just kill Ian's soul. We actually tried to play some of the other ones that we have... the other day, including a terrible-looking zombie shooter that we're probably going to play. It actually kind of looks... It looks kind of great. And a horse game that we mentioned in the Evo episode that may or may not actually get put up, because that one was also a little bit on the,
Oh, it started over.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Press... Really?
It doesn't.
Really? It's just gonna loop forever. Wow. But,
Thousands of years ago, the planet was at peace. Humans and star dragons, huge and powerful golden reptiles, ruled the world. Together, they built amazing machines and...
Gold draconium. So apparently gold draconium is important, and not gold is bad.
Yep. I can skip my tapping now. Release the dragon.
Alright, touch that.
Okay.
Press something so it doesn't keep going. Anyways... So yeah, we have several just terrible-looking DS games.
I'm assuming this is just the...
on the back burner.
The thing. Oh, there's... Oh gosh.
Look at his face! We can go back to that guy. Go back to that guy. What is wrong with him? Also, his name is Parmesan. Look. Oh. Go back. Parmesan! Parmesan!
Parmesan! Okay, that's terrible.
We chose the correct game.
A little 10-year-old boy who looks like a girl, and then we have the main character.
Oh clearly. My god, his name is Arthur Penn. He's Arthur Penn Dragon.
Oh my gosh.
And Lance, that's gotta be Lancelot.
Yes,
who is Parmesan?
Is what's her...
Kitmon?
Wild fur? She's just supposed to be Asian, isn't she?
Yeah, pretty much.
She's just Asian person. Okay.
So we got Arthur and Lancelot and Parmesan.
and
an Asian girl.
His
Cyrano!
Cyrano is the name of his, dragon.
What was the name of the
French
kid in, guy who married Roseanne in Cyrano de Bergerac. Did you actually have to read that in weren't you in one of Mrs. Webb's English classes?
I was not, no.
Nathaniel and I were homeschooled together.
Yeah,
one of the things that I had to do in an English class was read Cyrano de Bergerac, which is a great play.
I did not actually mean to select.
But, are we going to be Parmesan now? Oh, no, Lancelot.
I accidentally hit Lancelot. We'll be Parmesan.
I mean, it seems like the only actual answer.
Can we take a moment to just revel at that? Look at what it does.
Oh, that's actually kind of great. That's actually kind of well done.
All City Racetrack, located in Mid-City, this track weaves through the most densely populated part of Dragon City, with numerous neon signs and twists and turns. This course is particularly cool looking at night, but you don't let its high-tech look fool you. It's got plenty of wide open places for your opponents
you
to get clear shots.
You're actually fighting each other? Did they have a tutorial? Should we have done that?
Yeah, it'll be okay.
Well, you actually were kind of playing.
Yeah,
I
clicked like 2 seconds of the tutorial and learned that I could move my dragon.
Cool. I trust you.
Dragon moving time! Boost!
So I wonder, are you supposed to be fighting enemies? Or are you supposed to be, like, competing with your friends?
I think I'm supposed to not be dying like I just did.
I think that's probably a good idea. I think the cat...
I don't know what I'm doing! Are you there? Are you?
Apparently they're all part of the Penn Racing Crew?
Ow! Ow!
You know what? I kind of want to find this show now. Apparently it's based on a franchise from like 2004 that was on ABC.
So you literally throw the rider at the other guy and have him punch him.
That's fantastic!
And then you can grab like HP and stuff as you run along, I think is what's going on there.
This is actually, I mean, it doesn't control very well, but in concept, this is kind of great.
Yeah, it's not, where does he go? Where did he go? Where is my pawn? What just happened?
I think he tripped you or something?
I'm supposed to jump! I think I was supposed to jump over there!
Oh, yeah, probably not. Well, I think you're doing better than, either Asian lady or random enemy, whoever that's supposed to be.
Ow! Ow!
You sound like Trevor.
Oh no!
Well, these dragons aren't really the
dragon,
best.
Dragon,
can they even fly?
Dragon, dragon, dragon.
I think
I don't
they're
think
supposed
so.
To have wings.
Dragon, dragon, dragon. Hey, look, an opponent. I'm gonna catch you.
You race with honor. Let's battle. Next.
Well, that was easy.
So apparently you're going to be fighting purple-haired dude. I guess this is just
jump,
a rival team?
Dang dragon! Jump, dragon!
I think you must be
jump
fighting
at not the wrong time!
Rival team under purple face dude?
Yeah, I think so. Is it his life that's getting really low or mine? Oh, cool, I beat him.
Yeah.
Sweet!
Yeah, you already beat one person. I think you're in second place now.
I still don't know what to do whenever I reach those places, because it clearly...
Maybe there's a charge button or something?
I don't know.
Because the actual... There's still the actual non-stylus moving, but...
Yeah, but it shows that they all do nothing up there. Too bad! Fourth time over. Okay. Well, I did crappy, apparently. Let's try.
I really don't want to know what his name is a pun on, because there's no way it's
right. Let me try. Up!
Why does it keep playing the intro?
I was just trying to get back to character select, and it was all like, oh, you don't want to play? Okay, cool.
Thank you. I guess they're just really proud of that intro.
Okay.
I mean. Doesn't surprise me.
All City
there
Race.
Are many challenges.
New game.
So what's that dude's name again?
Which one?
Parmesan?
Yeah.
What is it like?
Parmesan. We'll try the raptor dragon, which is clearly not a dragon, but a raptor.
It is really cool looking.
Let's do it. We're gonna win this race. Hardcore style, yo. I don't know how I lost so poorly in the last one. Like, I really don't know, like, what I could have done differently. Cause there's not really,
probably
like...
Probably not hit the... it has a really cool tail.
Run.
Probably not run into the things.
Faster!
I think, well, I can't tell if there's lag or if you're just going that slow.
I don't know. All I know is everyone outran me without even trying.
Yeah. I found the Dragon Booster Wiki!
It has a wiki?
It has a wiki, apparently.
I guess everything mostly has a wiki.
His Draconium influences green! His dragon is Cyrano. He's part of the Pin Racing crew. He's a mechanic. Dragons get mechanics?
Why would you need a mechanic for a dragon?
His name is apparently actually pronounced Parmenshan.
Parmenshan.
Even though it's clearly Parmesan.
Yep.
I'm really hoping there's trivia in here to tell me what his name is supposed to be in Final One.
Okay.
No, there's no trivia. Really, you guys? Come on.
I'm starting to figure things out. Like, there's a... Whenever I was racing, you know those points where I can't figure out how to get past without hitting the thing like this?
Yeah.
My opponent shot himself
up
above it.
Look at the little dragon at the top of the screen.
Gosh, that's adorable.
Oh my god, they're advertisements. I'm actually kind of interested in this show now. Apparently it was prematurely canceled. They have dragon mechanics. They apparently had like a whole plot line planned for Parmesan that he didn't get to do, where he was going to get some sort of a matching amulet and fight Professor Stubborn. This sounds great! Why have I never heard of this? I mean, it's probably at least kind of derby, but still. Subtle literary allusions and
I think
dragon
I'm gonna die.
Mechanics.
I'm dying.
I don't think you're gonna
die. I got so much HP all of a sudden, I don't know what happened.
I think you killed the last guy and you got your HP back.
Why is this game so hard?
I don't know.
Like,
well,
maybe
you should have played through the rest of the tutorial. You're probably missing some sort of major mechanic, and I think you keep not hitting the boosters.
I don't know that there are boosters. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, so I just didn't make it to a time extension fast enough.
Oh. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay, what did you do? What did you do? How do you do that? Gosh darn it.
Mordred is the name of the,
Isn't that...
Is this Dragon Street Racing?
This is Dragon Street
Racing.
And it's all from... It's all Arthurian.
Arthurian?
Yeah.
Because he's Mordred.
Yeah.
Go!
Let me guess, the protagonist boy has a girlfriend named Gwyn.
You can do free run at the old city courses now.
Rather, Arthur Pym.
Alrighty. I'm going to let you take over and you get to play now.
Well, actually, it's we're at the 12-minute mark, so we should probably stop this episode. Do we want to just make this one a one-shot and find something else fun and ridiculous?
Yeah, let's do that.
If you actually happen to have this game, this was kind of fun.
Yeah, it was actually more entertaining than I ever thought it would
be.
Yeah. And, yeah.
I kind of dig it.
We wouldn't mind coming back to
it
if you guys watched us play it. We're like, oh gosh, get the whole team in on to play that game.
Yeah, I'm sure Ian would probably not... hate it too much, and Trevor would probably enjoy it, kind of.
Yeah, I know, definitely. Alrighty. Well, thank you so much, and we will see you next time on Dragon Street Racing!
3,000 years ago, a great dragon-human war threatened to rip apart the planet. But a single golden dragon, the last of its kind, chose a human to be his hero, a dragon booster.